had to do something. And we are back. Hold on. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Okay, so I was playing. I forgot to start recording. But hey, don't worry about it. When I die, then you get a fresh start. Next, we'll be doing a tutorial on how you get to how to find all the shit that I have. I might even try to kill them. This missile shot is magic. Oh, good, they got faster. Holy crap. I like to fly a lot because I'm scared. I'm really scared. It's like 11 zombies or something. Over 15 zombies. Ow! No! No! I'm dead. There we go, guys. I'm dead. So, I tried my best, and I did it, like, solo, and 179 kills. I did really good, and, like, my other score, like, 22. So, yeah, and I'm gonna get a new friend, Ty E, he's one of my friends. Well, I don't have him on friend list. He has a full friend list, but I know him. He's in, like, school, Longleaf Elementary, and all that. So, yeah, let's see. Anyway, let's go do this. Okay, hold on. Hold on. So right now we'll do the tutorial. So first, when you start out, first you will want to get this. Now, there's a little trick right here, like, you can grab it by holding X, but don't worry about it. It's just a little Easter egg to get. Now, it's going to be really hard to get it, but don't worry about it, guys. I'm not really important. Who cares about Easter eggs? I mean, like, the real main part is about playing and having fun, isn't it? Now, I'm not sure about you, but my favorite weapon is the Lynx. I really like it. It's a really good weapon. So I recommend getting a really good gun like the Seltzer, Cauterizer, or your Lynx. Anyway. Now, whenever you see that, that means DNA bomb. Everything gets killed. The ultimate zombie off switch. Now, what you want to do is do not open that door, because then you have to pay a lot. But open this door. It's better. It's a better idea. We'll throw a grenade right there. It's a good idea, just in case if somebody's coming. And yeah, once it blows up, that means you know it's clear. Now, every time you see these guys, always shoot and then knife. But when it's like level 1, just knife, okay? Now, sometimes you have to double knife. Don't worry about how much damage it does, worry about how you have fun. Okay, box before you get something, because it's a really good idea.
At least never skimps on gear, okay? Just gotta find
them. Now, if you run out of ammo, well, you wasted your money. Well, I mean, your thing. Get way too much. Now, when you're gonna get your exosuit, go through here. And then go to here. Now get a better weapon before you do all this. Okay? Because you really do need some good weapons before you fight the large one.
I don't have any more ammo!
Now always watch out. Every time you try to get surrounded, always throw a bomb. That's a good idea. It's a good chance, too. Oh, there you go. you have hyper damage in this map.
You fucks want to cover me? I gotta reload.
No. We just have to, like, I'm not the guy who's swearing and all that, but it's the game, okay? It's all this game.
Oh!
Except for that one part, but who cares? I gotta give you guys one thing, that I am not, and I mean not good with heavy weapons, but when it comes to once it comes to zombies, well, I'm really good. Oh, thank you. Thank you for that. I can use it. Now, how do you get the
Oasis?
Well, I really don't know, but I do know one thing, I really want to get. Now, every time at level 4, there'll be some really great dogs. Okay, now, it's a better idea to get, like, try your best, but right now I'm going to show you where all the good stuff is.
That sound! I know that sound!
It's the Atlas Supply Drop. Oh, okay, so it's a turret. So, it's a good idea to get a lot of stuff. Like, I'm not kidding. Everything's a good idea except dying. Now, listening to it is a good idea. So, yeah, you gotta listen really hard. Security.
That's right. Turn them all on.
Now, let's have, like, the A4 or any other kind of gun, like, besides the pistol, and you have 50, then you can go get it. See, look, I'll just show you. To get to EXO, you just need to go find a lot of stuff. Now, every time you find, like, one of those things like that, now, see how much money that costs? Did you see it rewind it? Now, every time, you have to get that energy so this will open. And now you have the EXO suit. So, how you get a camouflage your axe skin? Well, you're gonna need a lot of stuff before you do that. It's not complicated, it's just you need to kill lots of zombies. When I mean lots, you mean lots of zombies. Now you can keep it down. And I'm dead. Anyway, that will be all for this time. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like and comment. I'll see you in the next video. Okay, bye-bye.